Okay. I keep. Sadly, don't know what I should entomb for. Probably just Woodfall Primus. Don't want to get Gristlebrand and just lose to Caracas. Bitter Blossom. Yeah, I'll just get Woodfall Primus. It has Trample, so. Woodfall Primus, Frost Titan. Yeah, I'll just get this. And then I'll get Exhum. Nearheath Pilgrim. Hilarious. He comboed into a 1/1 lifelink. Boom, kill that. Not sure if that's the correct play, but don't like the fact that my opponent could just make more 1/1s and eventually, draw out of his position that he's in. A Johnny. Well, I'll be attacking that. Hilariously, next turn I'm just gonna cast Gristlebrand off Gilded Lotus. Disfigure? Ah, dismember. Okay. So my thing's only gonna deal one damage to the Ajani. It's a cute play. Still just gonna go swamp Gilded Lotus here. It's too good not to do, really. I don't know what he's buttering me up for, but he could like minus a Johnny on something like a fairy token that now has Bone Splitter on it, so I'm gonna take 10 damage down to 8. Well, that's something. Yep. He got me on that one. I could somehow lose to Caracas, if I were to get greedy. No, actually, I still wouldn't lose to Caracas. Because his creatures in play only do. Wow, that's a pretty great draw. Oh, man, what do I do? That is a really good draw, though. I think I should attack him and then all his dust. Yeah, I will. I'll do that. Because I'm going to persist the Woodfall Primus, which is nice. Could destroy Bone Splitter, but I think destroying the plains is gonna be a little bit nicer for me. Like, Bone Splitter is easy to make useless when I have Tendrils of Corruption in my hand and I can almost effectively just ignore it. Wow, that's a really sick draw. May even be correct for me to just not even play Gristlebrand and just sit on Hinder. Yeah, I think I will. I'm gonna get an island out of my deck to thin. I'm gonna crack Mind Stone to draw a card and then just say go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's kind of funny that I'm like just sitting on Gristlebrand that I could just put into play and would make my opponent concede like ridiculously often. But it's like there's no reason to take unnecessary risk here. Also, I mean, he could just still have Caracas in his hand, and then I'd have shields would be down for a brief moment. Hero of Bladehold, that I will let resolve, because I'm just going to Tendrils it. And then I'm going to untap with Gristlebrand and Hinder. Dead. Boy, I have to admit, the draft went perfectly, and I had perfect hands throughout, so that's a easy combination to lead to success. What is this? Ink Eyes. Comically, I'll just put it on top. All right.